Barefootinc athlete Harry Summers. A few days after winning the Minimas 10K, a Haley 10K that Harry won in a time of 30 minutes and 34 seconds, which is really impressive considering the terrain that he ran on. And Harry, how did you think the race went for you?
First 5K, tried to sit with the boys, kicked away pretty hard, put a bit of a gap in them. Very hilly course, toughest 10K course in Australia, I'd have to say. So I was pretty happy with my time, and I was about a minute in front of second place. So, in every race, you're only as good as the race you've just run. So if I can just keep on getting in the top three, to call myself a maybe a very good long distance runner in the future.
And what are some